What's going on, YouTube universe? It's your boy Zan, the Wayne here, the Dread Lognar here with a TXI reaction video, San Diego Comic-Con edition. Continuing on with our CW Arrowverse here, we got the first look at DC's Legends of Tomorrow. The first season, you know, it lagged here and there, but eventually picked up at the end. And with the introduction of Arrowman on the season finale, it's about to get really interesting, considering the fact that the Justice Society of America is going to be coming in, as well as the Legion of Doom. In any case, ladies and gentlemen, let's get to this first look. Let's see how they do this. I believe now they are the Time Lords.
Now that the Time Masters are gone.
Yeah. Time Masters, not the Time Lords.
History has been left unguarded. Everything that has happened or will happen is subject to the exploitation of time criminals. Which is why history needs new protectors. It needs legends.
My name is Rex Tyler. I'm a member of the Justice Society of America.
Yes. Yes.
Glad we're past the point of worrying about the timeline.
Now, Sarah! This stuff from last season. What is this stuff from this season?
I need to talk to you about the legends. I think they're all in trouble.
Somebody just blew up New York.
During World War II. Think we can all guess who that someone is.
Nazis. I hate Nazis.
It's not like the Time Masters are here to stop it.
We are history's last line of defense.
Yep.
Relax, Captain. We got this. I've been waiting a long time for this.
A long time for what?
Damien Dark.
To kill you.
There we go. You gotta come back. This is fine. Maybe this will be even better. Damn. God.
Are you sure you know how to fly this thing?
Nope.
Let's find out.
You know what? That was pretty okay. I was expecting to see more from what the new season, but again, it's the first look, so they're not going to give everything away, so I understand that. That's fine. I'm still waiting for this scene with the speedster. Like, I'm wondering who that's going to be. I'm hoping it's Jay Garrick Flash, because now that he's actually back into the mix, they can actually use a speedster on the team. So, let's hope they include him on the team for next season. In any case, push your comments in the comment section below. Let me know what you think about this first look for DC's Legends of Tomorrow. I'm fairly excited, and I'm pretty sure they're going to show more things before it premieres in October. If you enjoyed my reaction, hit the like button. If you didn't enjoy my reaction, hit the dislike button. Share this video with all your friends, and of course, subscribe to the channel if you enjoy what you see. Dreadlock Nerd out. Peace.